All right, where you fellas at?
I just got shot down by like 4 190s, so I'm waiting to respawn now.
Well, oof.
Well, me and Red were getting the jump on three of them, leaving number two station, and pretty sure all three of them disconnected because they didn't.
Classic. It looks like that's the area to go to at this point, though.
Yeah.
Rahinka?
Sure. Yep. I'll meet you there. You want to do 9 or 9T?
9T.
Of course, once the 190A3 is available, they all start flying that thing, so... The OP wobble bird.
Yeah, and yet we can't have a typhoon this early, because that would be over unfair.
Yeah, we'd finally be able to outrun them.
Mm-hmm.
Do their wobble garbage. I've been able to keep the rads pretty closed once we get up to altitude.
Okay, so it's fairly cool.
Yeah, not cool enough that we contrail at 10K, but enough to keep them closed to like 25% each.
Oh, it's snowy. You the candy cane spinner?
Yep.
Red, are you the green on the right?
I hope I find the temporary field.
Oh,
I can't see the territory around me. I have damaged.
Oh, I see.
You know how it is, you pluck at a 190, they're all fine and dandy, they get 220 on you and you're burning up.
I do know. Ooh, nothing to see. Take 2 days off and I'm already ground looping.
I don't unlock the tailwheel with this, I just kinda push far rudder and throttle it up and then hold the brake when I need to turn hard.
I think I
it's
must
not
have
as hard as the unlock tail wheel, but it still works.
I think I must have accidentally unlocked it.
I'm ready if you are, or do we want to wait for Red?
Probably go ahead if he's RTB.
I think I'm over 11.
Yeah, we'll just
27.
Roll.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll know where to find us.
Maybe my way will be long.
Yeah, hopefully you make it down. Don't get that guy a kill.
Right.
Crazy, I flew yesterday like 2 sorties and the front line was way past the river. And then I wake up this morning.
Oh, they pushed all the way. Oh yeah, they got Stalingrad back.
Yeah, they pushed all the way back.
No. Just when we might have, you know, it was starting to look like we'd win.
I know, I was thinking to myself after I got off, we got this one too.
And they're going to do good again too, because they've knocked out all our targets.
Yep. Hate to say it, but I haven't seen Team Bob on here a while. not pounding the front lines like he used to.
It's all his fault.
Agreed.
Let me know if you need me to come back at all.
No, I'm right here with you.
All right. Now I just gotta find the place.
The station?
Yeah.
It's pretty easy once you get down to the river.
Oh, actually, I'm looking for number 2 rear depot.
That's actually pretty easy as well. Stands out like a sore thumb in the snow.
Okay.
Down to 60 on the water. 50 on the oil.
There's one over the southern 10.
City off of 10 o'clock is 0932. The little ball shaped city with the air.
Yep. I wonder if those two over temp maybe are headed this way.
Hopefully, because I don't want to go to the front. There's been 8 to 10 planes over there nonstop almost.
Yikes. Need help?
No.
You gonna shoot them all down?
I want to.
I got the depot.
I see it as well. Yeah.
Okay.
I want only to update information about me.
Just get down quickly and despawn as fast as you can.
Down to 1 now. Big depot.
Yep. But they have been hitting the station more than depot.
Okay. It looks like that's a pretty quick run if it lights up. Maybe we can even draw a north-south line from here.
Yeah, I'm good with that.
Clouds are kind of low today.
Yeah, not too bad. Should be off that city at 10 o'clock there.
Okay, yeah, I see the city. Oh, okay. They're right in where the spit city kind of splits.
Yep.
Well, looky there.
I like that.
Well, leaky looky there is a stretch.
Yeah, a little bit. I got him high 9 o'clock.
Yep. Okay, visual. Turning toward and climbing slightly, though I assume he's going to be coming down.
Yeah.
Looks alone.
Yeah, I agree. You're clear. Yeah, flak's starting to go up.
Alright.
Maybe it was a fluke. It was only one puff.
Actually having a hard time tracking him.
He's off my 11 o'clock. Probably your one.
You're flying straight at him right now?
Intercept heading.
Okay. I think I see you off my 3 right now.
Okay, fair. Yeah, he's crossing my nose left and right. Still off of 11 o'clock.
Oh, got him. Yep. Shift gear.
Copy.
You're clear.
You as well. Looks like he may be an 88.
Now he's for sure taking flak.
Yep. Did he miss the target, or?
I'm not sure.
Falcon?
Oh, there's the turn.
In a slight dive as well.
Alright. Still looks alone.
Yeah. This is a single seat, single engine.
Oh, really?
Oh, it's a 110.
Okay.
Keep diving.
Yep, I see that. I see you on him. Downshift. Alright. Looks like you got him trailing.
Yeah,
oh, there's another one here. That's an IL-2. There's an IL-2
yeah,
chasing him. Interesting.
You're clear.
Roger.
may get some more shots before my engine dies.
Oh, he hit you pretty good?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm off.
Yeah, you're clear still.
He's speedy. I peppered him pretty good. Hey, I've got a high 12 flying this way. What's above the clouds? I'd say another attacker, probably. I vote,
on him. Looks like another 110.
I think we should let this guy go. Well, attacker's not going to be going anywhere.
Yeah, I'll probably have to run back the engine damage.
All right.
I should have high yo-yoed him.
He's trying to get guns on me.
Yeah, I think I smoked.
Yep. And he's still chasing me. I'm okay though, I think.
He's trying to shoot you.
Yep.
I don't think you're way far. I'm gonna try and get some more shots on him.
Yep. I'm just gonna drag him south. I think he's. I guess he's still on me.
He's off.
Alright. Stubborn little guy.
He's struggling.
I've put a lot of 37 mils into him.
Yeah, he's barely keeping it aloft.
I'm coming down toward him now. I see you, you're clear.
Yep, copy. Yeah, I see you, you're clear.
Off.
You're still clear, he's staying down.
Man.
And as much as he's smoking, it's crazy.
I guess I'll go again. He's going really slow at this point.
Yeah, I can see him just wobbling his elevator. His tail's going up and down constantly.
That'll hurt him. There we go. Alright, I'm going to go back and check out that other attacker, I guess.
You're streaming something.
Yeah, light coolant. Light coolant. Temps are fine.
Still flying, fully on fire.
Let him go. How are you doing?
I got the black screen of death.
Yeah, mine's starting to cloud up a little as well, actually. I'd really like to put some shots at that other guy, though.
Yeah, okay, there goes the engine.
Oh, like dead?
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, the first pass, he got one good shot on me and knocked a hole in my oil.
Well, that's bad luck.
Yeah, like I said, I think a high yo-yo. I came in way too fast. It's a little hard to pull off of them at the end there. The control for stuff.
I see. I gotta figure out where I am at. He pretty much just flew west, right?
Yeah, as far as I could tell, we were somewhere by at least 10:31.
I think maybe I see it. Yeah, I see it. I don't know that I can get that other attacker, though. We flew farther than I realized.
Yeah, he was quick.
He was, for all the holes that were in him.
Yeah, the speed retention of that thing must be really good when it dives.
I suppose. Not so much the IL-2, apparently.
Yeah. What the hell was that guy doing out there?
Right? It was probably King Bob.
Yeah.
Where are you now?
Egg is over number two rear.
Did you take off, Red?
Okay. I am with Rahinka.
Okay.
I'm not seeing anything out here, so I may just turn for home. Oh wait. There's something.
Meet up with you if anything is for you.
That's friendly. Alright. Area looks clear, and I think there's a fighter covering the area.
Red aisle.
I'll probably turn to base and land.
Oh, I'll do that.
There's a couple guys here.
Oh, I guess temporary had no plane.
Oh. The IL-2 is still here.
I guess he's kind of smart, because that thing can take a piss ton of shots.
Yeah.
Here's the command to check the airfield.
Oh, depot just lit up. Oh, contrail in space. Wow.
Typical.
I found him, but I bet he's at, easily 6,000 meters.
25,000 feet.
I think somebody's just made it up to him. I may see if the fight comes down. Yeah, they're contrailing on and off up there. maybe it'd be best for me just to head home. I can't get up that high. And I don't know if my engine's gonna keep running forever. Sun's gonna be down soon.
Yeah, I don't know how much time is left on the map. There was a guy on here earlier that was 1 in 35.
Air kills?
Yep.
Holy cow.
Of course, flying German.
Yeah. Trying to land at Rahinka.
Yep.
Are you supplying the temp?
I was going to. There's only 29 minutes left, and it was being bulged.
Oh, okay. On the airfield.
I need to boost channel for 5 minutes.
I see you check your 2 o'clock, slightly higher.
You're talking to Red?
No, you.
At my 2 o'clock, slightly higher.
About 3 o'clock, probably.
No joy.
Got it. I see you shallow dive, right?
Yep.
Yep, I'm off your 4 o'clock, slightly high. Probably moving to 5 now.
Yeah, I'm totally blind to you. I'm gonna chop throttle and prep for landing.
We got one in the area somewhere.
Any chance that's who you were following or looking at?
Negative. You turned right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Definitely looking at you.
Alright. I'm a juicy target. This is why I'm concerned.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay up right at the clouds.
Good thing is I've got speed, so.
Alright, he's off the field.
Alright. Try this again. I can hear the alarm from up here.
Yay. He's not marking, but the front line is actually pretty close, so he may have just gotten within range.
Yeah, that could be.
The tank's in 0928. It's the grid and a half over. It's marking 8.
Holy cow.
You're clear on your approach.
Copy that.
Except some idiot.
Yeah, I'll see that. Clear. It's marking again.
Yeah, I'm still up at the clouds.
Rohinsky north of it's marking now too. Are you in a yak?
Yep.
All right, I'll take off from the nearest clear airfield and find you.
I gotcha. I'm gonna fly up to Rohinsky since that one's
okay.
Marking.
I'm spawned in Rohinsky.
Careful up there. Rohinka cleared, so I'm there now.
Yep.
Yep.
Number 2 station. Be headed.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm over the airfield. I didn't see nobody.
Unless it's just like hunting from space.
Yeah.
Alright, I just took off. I'm 090. out of Rahinka.
Yeah, I see you.
They're all over the front.
Yep. It's a scary place to be at this point.
Yeah. Everybody knows they're not likely to make it home anyway, so they're going for their last ditch kills.
Yeah. Hi, 9 o'clock.
Yep. Visual. That's where we're headed, yeah.
Yeah, number 2 rear depot.
The correct heading.
Yep.
Contrail, close, 10 o'clock high.
Holy crap.
Not chasing him.
Yeah, I know. What the hell is he doing that high?
Number 2 rear.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't know.
I guess he really wants his points.
Now I gotta figure out where we are.
The city is right off 11 o'clock, close, low.
the little round city?
Target contact is 11:30, right at the clouds, medium distance.
Ah, yep, visual.
Two contacts.
Okay. Shallow dive.
I'll take your right side.
Copy that. Eyes on one so far.
Yeah, they're both there.
Oh, the yep, clouds. Okay, yep. Any chance one of them's a friendly?
It's possible the way they're turning with each other.
Right.
That guy there, left 10 looks like.
Okay. This cloud is in the way.
Yeah, it should be right past the cloud now. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Well, I've lost him.
11 o'clock. Now you're 12, low.
Oh, low, okay. Yep. I'm gonna chop throttle, switch gears, and go.
Yep, copy that. You're clear.
I see two, one behind the other.
Yep, okay, friendly.
Yep. Throttle back up. Boy, he's gotta be careful saddled up like that.
Yeah. That looks like a 109. No, it's an IL-2.
In pursuit?
No, IL-2, you shoot that, looks like. Yeah, IL-2.
Oh. So where's the actual contact?
Yeah, no shit. Right hand now over the target.
Okay, I see you. Man, that guy's still shooting.
Yeah, I know.
We could go shoot him. I've got eyes on nothing. Never mind. Disregard.
Copy that.
Man, that guy's paying no attention.
I mean, is that a 190?
No.
It looks like 25, yeah.
Those red tracers for sure.
Yep.
I think he's off now.
Yeah, he is.
I got you at my 3 o'clock. Looks like you're flying right toward me.
Yep. Yeah, he just pulled him out.
Another contact coming in from my 3.
On the deck?
On the deck, yeah.
Yeah, that's the aisle too.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yep.
Like he's coming up behind the fighter now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's aisle two.
Okay. I'm gonna try and get back up. Switching gears.
And I'm glad we didn't waste all our energy getting on his 6-2.
Yeah. Good ID on that. Man, 10 over the front.
Bet you they're all in G4s and 198.3s.
Probably.
The rads are both closed up pretty good, so
okay.
You got your...
Yeah, I like where my temps are sitting. It probably could be a little warmer, but...
All right, yep.
I'm at like 90 on both, I think.
Gotcha. Look in the chat.
Yeah. Poor guy. At least he didn't die.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's almost as bad as friendly firing a P-38.
Yeah, seriously. Although it's happened to me before.
Yeah, I've seen it. I don't know that it's happened to me, but I've seen it happen.
I got 1, 2 o'clock at the clouds.
Yep. I see that.
It might be that LA 5.
Could be.
No, one in pursuit of him.
Could be the I-6 or the IL-2. They're still after it.
Well, they look pretty quick.
They do.
Take your left.
Okay. I haven't seen radar, Mark.
Yeah, me neither.
He's peeking at us.
That's friendly.
Yeah.
There's something else underneath me. Burning his motor up. Also looks friendly.
Okay.
At least he's streaming pretty hard. Yeah, he broke off of us.
Are you still with me, or are you at my low 3?
No, I'm off your 5 o'clock.
Okay. Oh, gotcha, yep.
I do
pull out.
7 o'clock pulling up behind me.
Looking.
Maybe he's flying away. Not sure.
We got a co out 12.
Usual. Friendly.
Yak. They must have cleaned up whatever was here before we got here.
Yeah, I was thinking the same. At least we'll be prepped for the space raiders.
Yep. Yeah, kind of keep hoping to find a level bomber or something.
You have a high con trailer off at 2 o'clock.
No joy.
Yeah, he's probably friendly.
I see a 3 o'clock, maybe. Oh, yep, okay, he is contrailing. Got it. Yeah, I agree, probably friendly. It's like I'm contrailing now.
Yep, just started.
Boy, there's guys everywhere now.
Probably got tired of the front line deaths.
Yeah. If that's the IL-2 down at cloud level, he looks really slow. It's 3 o'clock. He just stalled, I think.
Yeah. Only got 4 or 5 minutes, 6 minutes.
He's just messing around, I think. Prop hanging.
Yeah. How high can one get in LA for IL-2?
Yes. I don't know, it looked fun.
See how high you can get. Are you feeling like a space Nazi just yet?
Look at that loop-de-loop.
Yes, how pretty.
Somebody else wants in on the fun.
Yeah, I see him down there.
Are you gonna fly through the loop?
Yep. Ah, I disappeared. Oh, there it is.
It's fading, though. Might get a fresh loop, huh? It looks like you're stalling.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna loop all the way.
Down you go.
so tasteful what we've done up here.
I love how this other guy just joined us.
Yeah.
I want to draw in this guy too.
Let him have some fun.
You don't think I should shoot him?
Ah. I think we only have like a minute left. If you scared the shit out of him right now, it'd be hilarious.
I'm coming right on his six. I don't think he was all that scared.
I didn't like it. Say LA 5-2.
He just stalled. That's cool. Oh, he needs to recover.
Nice little flat spin there. Wouldn't that be some crap?
There, he's... He was just having fun, I think. I kind of want to try now. Oh, it's the moon. Woo! Nice.
Flat spinning.
No, it's got too much control.
Yeah, I guess the stall characteristics are pretty good in this sim.
Yeah, it just straightens itself out every time. A hurricane.
There's a hurricane now?
Yeah.
Nice.
Disconnected.
Yeah, I think the map's gonna roll now.
I'd be down for some biplanes.
That would be cool. Let's do that.
Okie doke.